Hello and a super hot welcome to the Global Gift Gala 2016 in Marbella. Taking place at the luxury hotel Gran Melia Don Pepe, tonight's star-studded event promises to be another properly glamorous occasion with famous faces from the worlds of film, music, fashion, sports and a great many world-renowned philanthropists lending their support to help children, women and families in need. Eva Longoria, together with Maria Bravo and Alina Peralta, are the leading ladies and driving forces of this incredible initiative, which has raised millions of dollars since having been brought to life only 5 years ago. Today they have a special announcement to make about a very important project right here in Marbs. The red carpet here is always fun and full of surprises, so let's say hola to some of the hottest people on the planet, as we're expecting supermodels like Victoria's Secret's Alessandra Ambrosio, the singer Melissa Anconda, and actors like Amaury Nolasco, sports stars and many other celebs to strut their stuff.
You know, it's a beautiful thing to be here supporting it for a right cause. I've always said I have to pay it forward. God has been so amazing to me. I'm blessed with health, I'm blessed with a job, I'm blessed with having amazing people, having my family, and you know, it's my way of thanking God for everything he's given me.
Listen, what's next for you?
We just finished Prison Break season 5 about 2 weeks ago. I'm like, what season? After 7 years we just came back.
And 80 years later, I guess. Your motive in taking part?
Me, I think all the artists have to do it, because if you got a small power like this for to show yourself and to make money for help people, you have to do it if you got the lot of this, you know. Me, I'm not rich, but I help how I can help. I do my best all the time, and I was happy to get invited, because it's not for famous people that I'm here, but just for making money for children.
I have a history, long history of doing charitable deeds across the world. So, you know, I'm here on vacation, and I just saw it on TV, and I said, I'm going to just come out and, you know. So the most important thing is your diet, and then you can just do sit-ups, 500,000 a day, and you'll be fine.
And how do you get shoulders like this?
Well, it's my profession. I have to look the part, you know.
Tonight's cause is a serious one. Are you proud of being here supporting it?
So proud. So proud. It allows people to have a voice. It allows them to do great things with their lives and just give them, you know, a platform. So I'm so happy.
It's a very special moment for all of us, because our dream came true and we have something, a place to call home for all the foundations here in Marbella. So it's very, very, very emotional.
We're very excited. Every year it just gets bigger and bigger, and the world really needs this right now. So we're very excited about it.
What's your next project?
I'm shooting a series in the BBC.
However, tonight's highlight includes the announcement of the brand new Casa Global Gift, right here in Marbella on the Costa del Sol. It's a very special project to co-founder Maria Bravo, who originally comes from Marbella and sits deep in the hearts of many, as it will provide incredible support to those who really need it.
Esta noche es un fin de semana y una noche muy especial porque abrimos nuestra primera Casa Global Gift. Please help me to welcome the heart and the soul of Global Gift, Eva Longoria. Bastón.
We're here for 5 years. Thank you all for being here. It's our fifth year in Marbella, and this is a city so special to us because this is where the idea of Global Gift was born, from Maria, in her heart and in her head.
Tonight's gala has been another outstanding success by staging an incredible evening under the stars and amongst the stars, raising funds in aid of projects supporting hundreds and hundreds of children and people in the area. The next date for the Global Gift Gala will be in London on the 16th of November and then Dubai on the 12th of December. Thanks for tuning in tonight. Hope you've enjoyed being part of the fun, and do check out our other social events programs on the channel. This is Claudia Pfeiffer reporting from Spain's Costa del Sol for TA-DAH.TV.